Our topic is who was Rahab Dutt?
Rahab.
We always read that story that once Rahab asked Prophet Muhammad for a child, and Prophet Muhammad said
that he didn't see any other child in his future, and he began to cry. He sat down and began to cry. And Imam at this time was a very young child, and he came up to Rahab, and he asked him why he was crying. And Rahab told him that it was because the Prophet Muhammad had told him that he would never ever get a child. And Imam Hussain said, "Go, I gave you one child." And Rahab started to laugh. And Imam Hussain said, "Go, I give you another child." And he continuously did this until Rahab had gotten seven child.
Yeah.
And Nabi de Nabi, Ya Rasulullah, Maitu aulaad ata karo. Nabi aaya tere naseeban ch aulaad nahi. Rahib ron da baar nikle aaya Hussain di nazar pe hai. Hussain Rahib ko gin ke aaya, Ya Rasulullah, Rahib ko aulaad chade ho. Rasulullah da Hussain bachda hai de naseeb ch aulaad nahi. Hussain da nana agar inde naseeb ch aulaad hove aaj itha kyon aaya Nabi fair aada Hussain inde naseeb ch aulaad nahi jede Nabi dobara aakhiya inde naseeb ch aulaad nahi ya Hussain de ke aada ja rahe main te ko ik putra ta kita ja rahe main te ko dooja putra ta kita sat putr Hussain ne rahib ko ditte rahib jannat di awadiyan ch Hussain di sakha di kahani pya khida hai kya pya aada rahe
ho mere naseeban vich likhi nahi aulaad hai kiti Hussain meri jholi awaad hai mere naseeban vich likhi nahi aulaad hai kiti
At the time of the war of Karbala, October 680 AD, and it is mentioned in his in these
October
books, October
680 AD.
Yes. Rahab said that a potentate of that sect was a highly esteemed figure of Arabia due to his close relations with the family of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the holy war when no Muslim king came to help Imam Hussain alayhi salam.
Rahab fought on his, the Imam al-Islam's side, right, and sacrificed his seven sons named Sahasrai,
Harasrai,
Sher Khan,
Raipun,
Ram Singh,
Dharu,
and Furu in the bloody war.
پیغمبر اسلام کے نواسے امام حسین اور ان کے اہل خانہ کی شہادت پر آزاداری کا سلسلہ صدیوں سے قائم ہے یکم محرم سے یہ سلسلہ شروع ہو جاتا ہے ہر شہر کی گلی سے حسین کی مظلومیت کی آواز بلند ہونے لگتی ہے کربلا کے المیہ نے ہر حق پسند معاشرے کو متاثر کیا ہے شاید یہی وجہ ہے کہ مشترکہ تہذیب کے گہوارے قدیم ہندوستان میں ہندوؤں کی امام حسین سے غیر معمولی عقیدت رہی ہے صوبہ سندھ میں امام حسین سے ہندوؤں کی عقیدت کا اظہار آج بھی نظر آتا ہے کراچی سے لے کر عمر کوٹ تک ہندوؤں کے گھروں میں محرم کے 10 روز سوگ ہوتا ہے ان میں سے کئی مجالس میں بھی شریک ہوتے ہیں عمر کوٹ میں ان 10 روز تک تمام امام بارگاہوں کا انتظام ہندو موزوزین کے پاس ہوتا ہے
Presence in Arabia of many Hindus, mostly Brahmins, before the rise of Islam has been recorded by the historian Sisir Kumar Mitra in his book, The Vision of India, which was from page 183. And these people observed Hindu religious customs, including the worship of Shiva and Makaresha.
Which has been said that that's where the name Makkah came from. But that's just their myth, so we're not sure. In India, the Hindus have a special participation in mourning of Imam Hussain alayhis salam, sponsoring or taking part in lamentation rituals and tazia processions. In Lucknow, see of the Shia Nawabs of Awadh, prominent Hindu noblemen like Raja Tikai Sarai and Raja Bilas Rai built Imam Bargas to house alum standard representing and the
government. अपना संभाला जिसने हमने अपना होश संभाला है हमारे बड़े करते थे हम भी कर रहे हैं आजादारी हुसैन बर्पा कराते हैं मजलिसें कराते हैं दुआएं मांगते हैं रो रो के उसके हुजूर में हम दुआएं मांगते हैं हम हिंदू हैं अगर दुश्मन है शबीर नहीं है हम
It is not only occurring in India, but also in many,
many parts, other
of parts
of the
Pakistan.
World. Many other parts of Pakistan, like Karachi,
Peshawar, and
same parts. Yeah, those kind of
The
parts.
Hindu Lambadi community in Andhra Pradesh have their own genre of Muharram lamentation in Telugu. Among certain Hindu castes in Rajasthan, The Karbala battle is recounted by a staging plays in which the death of Imam Hussain alayhis salam is enacted, after which the women of the village come out in the procession, crying and cursing Yazid for his cruelty. In large parts of rural India, Hindus believe that if barren women slip under a Muharram alam, they would be blessed with a child.
Ban Ali ka kufta rahe wafa, kaise mumkin hai ke teri khak pe sajda karun? Main brahman hoon. हमेशा चाहता है दिल मेरा मन के मंदिर में बिठा के मैं तेरी पूजा करूं
जो खटते न उठते माथे हर रोज होती पूजा इस देश के भाषों का भगवान पुकारा जाता
Small Hussaini Brahm sites, also called the Dutts or Mahaliyas, are mainly found in Punjab. The Husseini Brahms have a long martial tradition, which they trace back to the event of Karbala. They believe that an ancestor named Rahab traveled all the way from Punjab to Arabia, where he had become a disciple of Imam Hussain alayhi salam. In the Battle of Karbala, Rahab fought in the army of the Imam alayhi salam against Yazid. His sons too joined him, and most of them were killed. The Imam alayhi salam, seeing Rahab's love for him, bestowed upon him the title of Sultan or King, and told him to go back to India. It is because from this close bond between Rahab and Imam Hussain alayhi salam that the Husseini Brahms derived their name.
Sami Bradri se talukat rakhte hain. Hamare sare jo hain wo azadari karte hain, Hussain ko mante hain. Phir hum hain Hindu.
Hum Ali ko mante hain, Ali ke Lal ko mante hain. Wo hamara imaan hai. Marte dam tak mante rahenge. Ye hamara imaan hai. जो मेरा गाजी तेरा तस्करा नहीं करता बेवफा है वो जो लम से वफा नहीं करता देख के तेरा वास्ता जो दुआ नहीं करता असर दुआ को वो सुना नहीं करता अली के शेर तेरी अजमत को सलाम वफाए करती है आज भी तेरी वफा को सलाम या हुसैन
या हुसैन सिंध में जब मजालिस में जाकिर वाकया करबला बयान करते हैं तो इन जाकिरों में सांगड़ के हेमंतदास हैदरी और रविशंकर भी शामिल होते हैं रविशंकर का ताल्लुक थर से है
हे आज भी जमाने में चर्चा हुसैन का चलता है सारी दुनिया में सिक्का हुसैन का चलो हम हिंदुओं के सामने हुर की मिसाल है हम हिंदुओं के सामने हुर की मिसाल है चमकाता है नसीब एक इशारा हुसैन का
पाकिस्तान इस वक्त मजहबी इंतहा पसंदी की जकड़ में है वहाँ सिंध अभी तक अपनी रवादारी और सूफी रंग को थामे हुए है
The Husseini Brahmins believed that in the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna had foretold the event of Imam Hussain alayhi salam's death at Karbala. According to them, the Kalanki Purana, the last of 18 Puranas, as well as the Avatar Veda, the fourth Veda referred to Imam Hussain as the divine incarnation or avatar of the Kali Yuga, the present age. They hold Imam Ali alayhi salam, Imam Hussain alayhi salam's father and son-in-law, and cousin of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam in particular referring to him with the honorific title of Om Murti.
जो लौट تیرے پاس جو لوٹتا تیرے پیغمبر کے جی.
In order to let the people know who was Rahab there, because majority of the people think that Rahab was a Christian. But actually he might not be a Christian, he might be a Hindu who sacrificed his 7 sons who was being given by Imam Hussain alayhi salam. And we always think about that he was a Christian and this and that, or he was a padri or father from the church, but he was actually a Hindu. And the other need of this to make the video was to know the people, that to have unity not only among our Sunni brothers but also our Hindu brothers who have so much respect and aqeedah for Imam Hussain alayhi salam.